I can confirm the killings. About eight in number. We lost eight young ladies to that to the incident, and we are still investigating. As that yesterday, we were able to avert one. We have been another tragedy yesterday, but intervention of neighbors, you know, saved the situation. But the suspect was arrested as same yesterday. Then the victim is in the hospital as we speak. So far, we have been able to arrest three of these killers who have made their useful statements to us, and we are still counting because we have been able to deploy enough intelligence and our dragnet in across the state and beyond to see that these perpetrators are arrested and brought to justice. What led to that conclusion is that out of the eight of them, we have only been able to identify two, and then the two that we identified, their families, of course, we could not trace them to any meaningful means of livelihood, you know, which suggests that they were into commercial sex working, you know, because and the circumstances, they were living in a guest house, you know, where customers used to patronize them. So what does that suggest? So that's why we ran into that conclusion. The investigation is still ongoing, at the end of which we were able to establish the identities. We now know what they are doing for a living. But even the one that survived yesterday, she said the same thing, that she's a prostitute. So that was what informed our conclusion. They may not all be, as the case may be, but from the random sampling we did, we questioned the fact that we were all called there. So my investigation is still ongoing, at the end of which there are two identities will be unveiled, and then the means of livelihood will also be ascertained. That is not correct. I make bold to say that because in the wake of this first attack, the Commissioner of Police summoned all hotel owners in the state. He called for a meeting of all the hotel owners, and they met in his office where he gave them the marching order and also made available some security measures that they should put in place in their respective hotels and guest houses. And so he also gave them the ultimatum of 30 days within which to install CCTV cameras and put other security measures in place, or else such hotels will be sanctioned accordingly. So after that, the hotel went back. We have been having a series of meetings, and then it came to a climax about 2 or 3 days ago when we recorded. So we now said, okay, and it is that since they were not complying with the CP's directive, so the CP gave a mention that about 4 hotels should be sealed. So those hotels have been sealed, and the managers of these hotels, receptionists, and the security of this hotel are helping us in our investigation. And so I think we are really on top of it. The way it is, there is enough sensitization on both on the side of the police and the hotel operators themselves, you know, the awareness is high, and they are doing their worst, and they are going to comply and then assist the police. So the consciousness now is high, and we are not relenting. The Commissioner of Police has told us that patrol vehicles should be moving around to check the hotels. And they've also been given the order to be sending daily reports to the nearest the police divisions. You know, so these are measures put in place to ensure that there won't be a repeat of it. It would be too premature to run into that conclusion for now, because the investigation is ongoing. But the preliminary investigation conducted showed that the style of killing has just been the same. There is no sign of violence, you know, they just, and no strangulation, no such signs. They will just die, and then they will use a white piece of cloth to tie the victim. So But by that conclusion, by this physical sense, we ran into the conclusion that it may be cult-related killing or ritual-related killing. So, but that is not the end of it. The investigation will be further because we have started carrying out an autopsy on all the diseases. So, that again, we'll strengthen our position.